please give a very, very warm welcome to Martha Travis, the courier to your loved one. How many times have I told you that when you're following a wrong one, let go?
Duran died exactly as she predicted. How do you account for that?
She knows what he looks like. She even knows his name.
It haunts me. And it's getting worse.
You don't seem to understand, sir. It's possible that your daughter is in real danger.
They're asking why I haven't questioned her yet.
Lord, how long shall the wicked triumph?
Does Martha have any friends?
Only in the spirit world.
We steal if we touch tomorrow. It is God's.
Cheated me all my life.
This is the real spirit world.
Yes, yes, yes!
Daniel Day-Lewis is Christy Brown in a major new motion picture, My Left Foot, with Ray McAnally as his father and Brenda Fricker as his mother. A true story, loaded with laughter.
Is there anything else I can do for you?
A tale rich in romance.
I don't fight.
About a man full of fight. His extraordinary talent as a writer and a painter took him from the narrow streets of Dublin to international fame.
I want to introduce you to one of the bravest, well, no, quite the bravest chef I've ever come across.
What in the name of God is going on here?
Chrissy and me is building a room.
Is it building a room?
Yep.
Your plan's not working, Chrissy.
Wait till it goes up to him.
It will make you laugh.
My heart broken, Christy Brown.
It could even make you cry.
Sometimes I think you are my heart.
What did you say?
A woman who loved his spirit and artistry.
You're the heart of a poet.
What are you afraid of?
I'm not afraid of anything. You imagine that people are afraid of you. I'm not afraid of you.
And a woman who
You're
loved him as a man.
Let's drink to Dublin.
To Dublin?
Yeah.
Why?
Because Christy Brown was born there.
My Left Foot, the powerful story of the life and times of Christy Brown. Coming soon.
When the theater lights dim, the magic begins.
No!
Cinema Paradiso. The story of two like souls. Found each other through the movies.
No.
Aiuto!
For every heart. Comes an unforgettable story about an extraordinary friendship. And a small town's love affair with their cinema. Cinema Paradiso, starring Philippe Noiret, Jacques Perrin, and Salvatore Cassio as Toto, winner of the jury's special grand prize at the 1989 Cannes Film Festival.